If we can link vaccination registries with cancer registries, we will be able to demonstrate at country level the impact of the immunization programs for those who are vaccinated versus those who are not vaccinated. And we don't need to set up large, expensive studies for that. The data are available, and so we can easily make use of it.